Hello, New York City Transit fans and New York City Transit employees, and welcome to the review of the 1995 through 1996 former B-Line Orion Vs of MTA bus company. Then their fleet numbers ranges from 101 through 184, that were known as 401 through 484, and first with the 1995 models, 101 through 150, known as 401 to 450, along with 1996 models as 151 through 184, known as 451 through 484. Now let's see the history behind these buses for when back when they were at Westchester County. Since 1995, all of these for New York City were built by Orion Bus Industries in a quantity of 84. They were originally ordered and delivered to Westchester County, known as the B-Line Agency, to retire the 1978 GMC RTS's slopeback they had. They came in with unique specs such as black trimming on their windows and the rear vents, alcoa rims, Illuminator Max LCD signages on the passenger side windows, as what's seen on the R44 and R46 subway cars of the New York City subway system. Plus, the rear doors on these buses are driver controlled from the inside. These Orion 5s were critical and were nitpicked for the slow drives by even by the B-Line operators. They served routes 5, 8, 9, 10, 13, and more through destinations such as Yonkers, New Rochelle, the Bronx, and more. They served Westchester County for up to 15 years until 2009 became their retirement. Therefore, there was the 2009 NABI 40 LFW hybrids who came over there to replace their spots.
Thank you.
now, here are these buses coming into MTA Bus Company. In 2009, it became a lucky time for this agency to inherit these buses to save them from scrap. All 84 of these were sent to Eastchester Depot to receive white and blue liveries and to be renumbered into their new uniform numbers of 101 through 184. However, these buses weren't painted and were given white masks on their skin to hide the B-line liveries. They created this process to save money. After this conversion, they were delivered to both depots, which are JFK and Baisley Park Depot. These Orion 5s were delivered to replace the TMC RCSs and to run in conjunction with the newly delivered Orion 7 next generation hybrids that were still being delivered. Laguardia Depot received most of the 1995 units and JFK received most of the 1996 units. By 2010, some of these were sent to Eastchester Depot to run the QBX1 route until it was split up to being a Q5 and a BX23 route. Then moving on to these buses' powertrain is that these buses signified the use of the Series 50 and the Allison B400R Generation 2 transmission. And here's how beasty they sound. This powertrain is the most matching heavy-duty powertrain compared to the 1994 through 1996 Orion 5s of New York City Transit that sounded 10% less than these inherited brothers. But yet, the 1996 Orion 5, number 666, has the beastly power just like the B-line Orion 5s. And here's the test. Now here's the story. First starting with Laguardia Depot. That depot, known as Triborough Coach Company, was known for giving the worst maintenance. In 2011, they were exposed for having Unit 11-2 that was first used as their training bus catching fire while it was running service. This also results why 11-9, the only unit to not be caught on any pictures or video at any source. That makes statistically 98.80% of these buses have been caught on media. 133 was another victim which had a head-on collision in 2010, but its whole front face was given from a New York City Transit Orion 5. But overall, these Orion 5s were criticized like the Grumman A70s. Many customers or transit observers say their powertrain is inappropriate and these buses don't have the modern looks they should have due to these not being repainted. Besides, others like myself sees these Orion 5s to be reliable, with a small group of people saying that these buses have the number one history life to take over the RCS's position. Another nitpick we saw where the LCD displays were not much into glowing, obviously, and the characters in those displays cannot be an attendant sometimes. A unit running the Q100 service, for example, cannot show the Q next to the route number on the passenger side and rear. Personally, I had seen within three of these buses around Kings Plaza running the Q35 service between there on Flatbush through all the way down to Queens. And I thought they were private buses from the outside of New York City due to their saturation and their face looks. Around that year, it was barely the start of their retirement for these buses since 2013. Besides retirement, some of these buses like 117, 174, 180, and 183 got their body repainted after having the mask on, and they got their alcoa rims replaced. Laguardia was the first to make these buses retired, but they changed their mind to send them to the Eastchester Depot. Laguardia had finally ended their Orion 5 legacy retirement since they had the Orion 5 CNGs back in 1998 when they were a Triborough Coach Company. By 2016, every single last one of these buses were getting retired for scrap. The same year, the 1999 Orion 5 of New York City Transit had gotten retired too. Now here are the analytics. These Orion 5s are made to be the best expected Orion 5s for their potential. MTA seems to be a smart agency with inheriting these buses. These Orion 5s deserve to have more life than they serve. These specifications I like to see, the black trimming are the best features I like for an Orion 5. I wish I had ridden these, but I was happy I saw these at rare amounts. Through late 2014, when some of these get repainted, I wasn't expecting for these buses to lose their rims. Those alcoa rims were a match for their heavy-duty designs. On the other hand, those white rims show a gratitude for matching with New York City, and also the body repaints. By 2016, it was lame when these buses got retired. But suddenly, two units got preserved and are still in their facility today. 184 was repainted already but preserved as a museum bus, and 174 was preserved as a rodeo bus painted in aqua blue with surrounding depot logos, also with a big signs of back in the saddle. So ending this review is that these buses get a rate of 10 out of 10. And before this story ends, this review is dedicated to one of my best buddies, and also that person who contributed to my birthday upload of the 2019 through 2020 XZ60s. Brian as Sonic5703 Transit/Gaming. He turned 17 on this day of September 24th. Happy birthday to him, and for the rest of the viewers, make sure you give him a happy birthday wishes, like, comment, share, subscribe, and long live your memories of these best inherited Orion 5s. Lights are red and they're sweet on your embrace. One other thing I dare. Lights are red and there's time to your embrace. There's another.
Good, good production.
Still I count all money, and me no jaff in no new money yet. Hey, when you make a dollar, you fi spin it. You fi turn it around and spin it. Millions the inna the billy. Now I want bag of teeth when you see me. Zoom. Fresh cash. Fresh cash. Fresh cash. As my Friday gone, my Friday come back. Fresh cash. Fresh cash. And we say fresh cash. As my Friday gone, my Friday come. Every hustle up. When I make the money up, spin it. Time my luck every minute. Island luck every minute. Them yalla get every minute. Fi what? TMM means too much money. Them no one get a youth make too much money. Why they? If you watch them, still have the white paper, me cash them. If your money dirty, you better go wash them. Money wanted me out, and me catch them. Me eye in the red and blue lights, and me match them. Match them, my BL never stop spend. Boy, fresh cash. Fresh cash. And we say fresh cash. As my Friday gone, my Friday come back. Fresh cash. Fresh cash. Mo be a fresh cash. As my Friday gone, my Friday come back. Midday's of the week, Monday, Tuesday, Friday, Friday, Wednesday and Thursday and Saturday fly out. See a man a slap a girl with 1,000 Kylie. Me black and highly money, white as style. Know me a kill the place and timely. Me pocket a fi fatter than a child. Bad man no love sweet, but money a fi Clyde. If hustling a charge, me guilty, don't try me. Fresh cash. Fresh cash. And we say fresh cash. As my Friday gone, my Friday come back. Boy, fresh cash. Fresh cash. Mo be a fresh cash. As my Friday gone, my Friday come back. Every hustle up. When I make the money off, spin it. Time my luck every minute. Island luck every minute. Them gyal I get every minute. Feel what? TMM means too much money. Them no one get a youth make so much money. Why they? If you watch them, still have the white paper, me cash them. If your money dirty, you better go wash them. Money wanted me out, and me catch them. Me eye in the red and blue lights, and me match them. Match them, money never stop spend. Fresh cash. Fresh cash. And we say fresh cash. As my Friday gone, my Friday come back. Fresh cash. Fresh cash. Mo be a fresh cash. As my Friday gone, my Friday come.